played that beautifully, Abby.
I've always loved the Spanish Rhapsody. Somehow it never sounds Spanish to me. I've always been afraid of thunder and lightning since I was a little girl.
Close the door, George. Anne seems to be disturbed by the thunder and lightning.
You're wrong, Anne. It's nature's music, so why shut it out? It ought to make a wonderful background for the Mephisto waltz.
Perhaps it would. Go ahead, Irvin. Let's have it.
Yes, I'll buy it.
Sorry, Anne. Even the curtains don't shut it out.